Go on, St. Ambrose, put your hands together, please, for Jim the telephone. Come on, better band, drink them. Anyway, I think we better play a bit of a record picture, Matt. From the staff here tonight at St. Ambrose. And you got more producer than Dennis. So come on, you people, put your hands together. I hope that's a double. Okay, so we have some music on now, so we can have a bit of a jig. Yes? No? Someone did the honors with the lights and saying the on, it's just the way you're looking, isn't it?
Thank you. to it there, sing it away, Jim, of course. Anyway, go on, let's see you people. Let's do a bit of dancing, eh? Sit on your backsides. So come on.
don't say nothing new.
I love you, babe. I love you.
I love you.
I love to see you again.
This is Alec. He's our leader. Where is he? As you know, Alec's going to get up here and give a song and dance later on. Here he is, the man himself. Where's Randall Moore?
Not for the players. Right, as you know tonight, it's Jimmy's retirement party. So I'd like to thank you all for coming tonight and what you've done. So, Jimmy Weir, can you come on stage, please? Please. like to say thanks for the old staff that come as well. Pat McAdams, Helen, Martin Bolger, John Shell, Tommy Tyler, Rose. Thank you very much everyone for coming. Thank you.
Jimmy.
Scott Jaggers.
Tonight.
You can still hear me, can't you? You give me a right shock tonight, I'll tell you that. A real shock. I know I've been coming here a long time. A nice shock. Yes. And I've known a lot of you for a long time. Even John McKenna, when he was when he was little, yeah. No.
Very day, you mean?
No, you've took the breath from me now. Now, I've got to be fair about this. The same thing happened to me a few weeks ago when my family had a surprise party for me. And they took the bread for me as well. The same way. And all I can say is thank you very much and appreciate everything that you've done. the absence of the parish priest as a way of holiday, I do want to give a sincere word of thanks to Jimmy for all his many years of service to this club, not only as steward, but in other capacities too in the past. Many years of association. Although I've only been here 18 months, Jimmy's one of those men who have helped me and welcomed me aboard into St. Ambrose in Speke. And I'm very grateful for all the help he's given to me and to the church in Speke. And we all wish him a very happy retirement, and I'm sure we'll find plenty of things to do in that retirement. I don't think he'll be idle somehow. And all the best to him. Enjoy your holiday.
Still winning the bingo, isn't it? Still winning.